Hey everybody, it's Peter
and Bonnie
from Triple Step Travelers, and today we're heading out to Skyland Stadium in Augusta, New Jersey. What are we going to see there?
We're going to see the Frozen in Ice Wild West ice sculptures.
This should be fun, probably pretty cold, but we're bundled up, so come on along and join us. We'll have some fun. See ya.
Bye.
See ya. Hey everybody, so we're here at the Wild West Ice Show. Some ice sculpting going on here in the back. And a little ice rink for the kids to go ice skating. Today is the last day, so unfortunately if you didn't make it today, you're not gonna get a chance to see this till next year. So we're gonna go inside, see what's going on, and we'll see you soon. Bye.
Bye.
Thank you. Hey, everybody. So we just got done at the ice sculpture arena here, and it was mighty cold. I'm glad I wore all this stuff and bundled up, had some long johns on. Bonnie didn't decide to wear any snow pants or long johns, and she froze her, took us off. And but what'd you think? It was cool, right?
It was very cool. I mean, it was amazing.
They had a bar, they had
a bank, they had a
the train. Wheel, yeah, trains. There was just so many cool ice sculptures.
House with animals, and it was really
Green cactuses. How did they do that? They dyed the ice?
I would think so.
I don't know how you do that, but anyway, it's cool. Check it out, and so we're off. See ya.
Bye.
Bye.